The given question asked in IEEE 2008. The question is alpha D plus glucose and alpha D plus beta D plus glucose are. So these are the structure of alpha D and beta D glucose are. This carbon is this is 1, 2, 5 alpha D and beta D glucose. First carbon has a OH bond. Okay, so this it is okay. So correct answer for this question at the first carbon atom differed from to each other, so that's why these are known as a anomer. Okay.